just said? Are you ready for your lightweight 60 kilogram final? The judges are number one, France, number two, Argentina, number three, Poland, number four, People's Republic of China, number five, India. The referee is Ana Isabel Martinez Almonte from the Dominican Republic. It's the four-time world champion from Ireland, taking on number two seed from Russia. Make some noise!
Thank you. contest as Peter lands a blazing right hook out of that orthodox stance as we approach the closing seconds. A right hand just before the bell from Katie Taylor, the team gets us all into a clinch. And when that final right hand, the score tied up to Sweden,
brilliant. If you make right hands to the body, you've got to carry on with left hook to the face, all right? Good me, and that is brilliant. That's great. Good pass to Pantemi. Nice and relaxing. That's brilliant. Okay, so tag that.
Oh!
skilled boxer because she was trailing by one at the end of the second round. And she knows the status of the contest into the third round and has responded like a championship. Good chat left hook to end that ring exchange between the two boxers from Taylor.
Final bell. Katie Taylor beats her chest in celebration.
tortoise of a pilgrimage. Thousands of them have made their way here to the National Olympic Center. And they are about to find out whether their ancient toasted girl will be crowned Olympic champion.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner by a score of 10 points to 8 and the Olympic champion in the red corner representing Ireland, Katie Taylor!
Katie Taylor collapses to the canvas in absolute delight. She has just been crowned the Olympic champion, the culmination of a lifetime of work. She learned the tenets of the noble art by copying her father Peter, who has given her a hug over in that red corner. And the fans on hand here at the Excel Arena are in absolute rapture at the accomplishment their superstar has just achieved. She now takes the time to acknowledge the crowd who supported her without hesitation and without failure through the course of those 14-minute rounds. And forget perhaps the magnitude of her achievement is just beginning to sink in. Katie Taylor, the four-time world champion, the five-time European champion, dances with delight, having just been crowned as the first ever women's Olympic lightweight champion. She has made history. She drapes herself in the Irish flag, does a lap around the ring as she joins Ireland's boxing immortals. In a country where boxing tradition runs rich and deep, she stands at the very pinnacle of Irish boxing achievements, becoming just the second Olympic champion in Irish boxing history, joining Michael Caruth atop the Olympic podium as he claimed Spanish gold 20 years ago in Barcelona. But this moment belongs to Katie Taylor. Ireland's favourite boxing daughter has just been crowned as the Olympic champion. And the ovation is fairly carrying her to North Peninsula, where she will go and meet the world's media. The world number one overcame the deficit going into the third round. She responded as champions do by digging deep and finding something extra, adapting her tactics, adapting her strategy. But we should make note of Sofya Ochigava, who provided a wonderful contest. But Katie Taylor, what a moment for her. And you suspect that this accomplishment of becoming the first ever women's Olympic lightweight champion will surpass everything she has achieved.
She's just amazing
to this point in her career.
You're absolutely speechless. Tears in your eyes.
Yes, she so emotional. What a night. What a night. She's an amazing girl. I'm so thrilled for her. It's the first time. This is 20 years to the day that Michael Caruth won the gold medal in Barcelona. So she's an amazing woman, and the support has been incredible. Incredible.